Have you ever wished that your most important chats stayed at the top of your WhatsApp list, even with new messages pouring in? Today, I'll show you how to pin a chat on WhatsApp specifically for Android users. It's super easy and will save you so much time. Let's jump right in. Pinned chats remain at the top of your chat list, no matter how many new messages come in. Here's how you can pin a chat on WhatsApp using your Android phone. Launch the app on your Android device. Scroll through your list and locate the conversation you want to pin. Tap and hold on the chat until a menu bar appears at the top of the screen. Look for a small pin icon in the top menu and tap on it. That's it! The selected chat will now be pinned to the top of your conversation list with a small pin symbol next to it. What if you no longer want a chat pinned? Unpinning it is just as easy. Find the chat with the pin icon at the top of your chat list. Tap and hold on to the chat. In the top menu, select the unpin icon. Your chat will now return to its regular position in the chat list. You can pin up to 3 chats on WhatsApp at a time. If you try to pin a 4th chat, you'll need to unpin one of the existing pinned chats first. You can pin both individual conversations and group chats. Remember, this feature is designed to make your WhatsApp experience more organized and efficient. And that's all there is to it. Pinning chats on WhatsApp is a fantastic way to stay organized and keep your important conversations right where you need them. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications so you don't miss more useful tips. Do you have questions or tips of your own? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.